I started join this broadcast. Whoops, I gotta turn it around. You guys can hear me. I'm gonna turn this one off. I know, right? Okay, I'm gonna turn this one off. Go to my other broadcast. Hey guys, thanks for joining me here. I know. I don't know what's going on with iPad or this. Hey, Bible News Radio, Julian. Oh, I didn't see Melody. Welcome, Byron. Welcome, you guys. Appreciate you guys being here. I know I'm having so many troubles. Hey, SJ. Above the Rim, how are you? Aaron, how are you? Good morning, Byron. Daniel, how are you? If you guys are my regular Perry peeps, do me a favor here. I'm going to try and tilt that. There you go. And hey, Stacy. And I'm going to do me a favor, you guys, and share this out. I really appreciate it. We're going to have a great conversation today about your business. I know this is a weird angle, too, or it's weird for me. You're new. Claudia, welcome to the broadcast. Appreciate you being here. Aaron, thank you so much for sharing. Mustache Party, thank you for sharing as well. Thank you guys for being here. You guys are an amazing audience. And so you guys probably noticed the topic for today. Thanks for inviting people, Stacy. The topic today is, are you a thermostat or a thermometer? Now, some of you know that every day I do a Bible study and I do, and I read out of a book, and I know one of you reads out of it too. This is where this came from, the John Maxwell Daily Reader today. Hey, Glowin, how are you? And it was a really good, just a little short thing. Hey, Hillary, how are you? Scribbling Bandit, welcome to the broadcast. Lydia, welcome back. Thanks for moving over here, guys. Really appreciate it. Sorry, I got to figure out what's going on with the iPad. I guess I got to bring it to the Apple Store. Or maybe it's a Periscope issue or the update. If you guys didn't hear my little rant last night, there's a problem with the 9.3 update for iOS. And so it caused all kinds of problems. Hey, Easy Calligraphy. At first, it wouldn't record. Then it was telling me I didn't have permissions. Anyway, the picture is better. Oh, well, good. George, thank you so much. I think it says Virgil. I can't see that. I'm sorry. It's harder on my phone instead of the iPad. That's why I usually use the iPad. So anyway, to Virginia. Excellent, Virginia. I will try and remember that. If I forget, please continue to remind me. And is that light bothering you guys above my head? Because it makes me look weird or makes me feel weird. So we're going to talk about being a thermostat or a thermometer. Oh, good. Awesome, Stacy. Do you guys know the difference between a thermostat and a thermometer? There is a big difference, right? A thermostat actually takes the temperature. Hey, Angela, welcome to the broadcast. A thermometer can do something about it. And if you're acting like a thermostat in your business, thank you so much, Claudia. If you're acting like a thermostat, then you have options. Then you are continuing to change and deliver. If you're acting like a thermometer, you're taking the temperature of your business. You're addressing, you identify that there's problems or things that need to change, things that need to be corrected, things that are not on fire, right? That your business is not booming, but you're not doing anything to adjust or change it. So that's why we want to, what's backwards? I'm backwards? What are you guys talking about? Thermostat set the temp, thermometer only. Oh, did I say it backwards? Well, you know, I am trying to do a lot. Sorry about that. So, well, at least you get the point, right? Is that a thermometer. Did I say it backwards? I'm sorry. Okay, so let me start over again. Hey, guys. I'm Vicki Fitch. I'm a direct sales expert. I have also built and sold 4 companies as a serial entrepreneur. I'm an author, speaker, mentor, and business consultant, and I'm here to help you get outside what I call the 5,000 and to take your passion and turn it into profits. Yes, thanks, Melody. I know. Well, at least we can laugh at ourselves, right? We all have mistakes. See, for me, I don't know about you guys, but for me, it looks like there's this glowing thing. Thanks, Claudia. Glowing thing like rolling across my head. So I don't know if that's my phone or what's going on. I wonder if this lighting would be better. Let me see if that's better because it's making me a little crazy. No, that's not better. Anyway, good morning. You're from first time here. Well, Godhead, welcome to the broadcast. Appreciate you being here. So you guys will have to deal with the little halo if you guys see it because it's very disconcerting to me. So we'll go back to the broadcast and talking about, for those of you guys who are new real quick, I'll just pop this up. You guys can take a quick screenshot so you know how to connect with me later. If you guys want a free consultation at any time, go to VickiFitch.com and go to the Work With Me page. Click the link that says, let's get this party started. Hey, Marriage of God, welcome to the broadcast. And Twitter, you can go to Vicki_Fitch is my halo. Thanks, Scribbling Bandit. Facebook is VickiFitch1. I do 3 blab shows a week. As a matter of fact, tonight I have He Said, Red Said, and I have Frameable Faces, Doug and Ali Cohen as my guests. On the media and speaking tour, as a matter of fact, I saw some of my co-guests here on the broadcast in October. We'll be doing a big laser-focused event in October. You guys can get tickets right here at Media and Speaking. The courses page and the freebies are here. Again, hopefully you guys got a picture of that. So let's go back to the topic about, are you a thermostat or a thermometer, right? A thermometer takes temperature. Thank you, Stacy. A thermometer takes temperatures. Like, and I use this Like, do you guys, and put a one in the chat box if you guys have a, like a candy thermometer. Like, I like to, you know, bake and do different things. And there's a candy thermometer, right? We also have a meat thermometer. They do different things. They are built in different ways, right? But a thermometer, it gives us information. It delivers the information of whether or not the product is the temperature we want it to be, right? Hey, hey, Marriage of God, how are you? And follow Marriage of God, guys. They are going to be on that tour. Whoops, I think it's over here. On that tour with me as well. Hey, Fizz Bubbles, welcome to the broadcast. And if you guys didn't share this out, I'd really appreciate it if you'd share it out. I know you guys know we're having Periscope issues with notifications, and you know, I'm having Twitter issues and iPad issues and all kinds of issues. So if you guys could help me out, I'd appreciate that. Fizz Bubbles, welcome to the broadcast. So a thermometer takes temperature, right? Thank you, Fizz Bubbles. Hey, Ms. Carrie, welcome to the broadcast. A thermometer takes the temperature. It addresses and it gives you information. It transfers information to you. If your candy is at the right temperature, if the meat is at the right temperature, if the room is at the right temperature, you know, if you guys drink wine and you know that wine has to be at certain temperatures, right? Different products, you know, blood storage. I mean, there's a ton of things. Temperature can be really critical. So a thermometer is a really important piece of equipment. We need to know what the temperature is. But the thermometer, it gives us the information, but it can't do anything about it. Thanks, Virginia. Yes, exactly, right? So it can't do anything about it. It cannot tell us, share us, or give any, it can't fix anything for us. Would you guys agree? Put a one in the chat box if you agree. A thermometer gives us information, but it cannot fix a problem. It's not proactive. It doesn't do anything about it. It doesn't have the ability or the capability to change the situation. It simply gives you the information as long as the equipment is not faulty. It gives us the information we need to make informed decisions on how we're going to adjust course, right? So a thermostat, on the other hand, and it looks like we're having a pretty big delay. So I appreciate you guys still answering those questions when they come up, and I will address your answers as they come up too. But a thermostat actually has the ability to adjust course, right? So if you set the room temperature at 70 degrees, and if you guys could tap on the screen or at least put some comments so I know I'm not frozen, I'd really appreciate it. If you set a thermostat at 70 degrees, for instance, if it drops to 68, the thermostat is going to kick in and adjust it to 70 degrees because it has the ability, the flexibility to actually change. And I'm still not seeing any hearts or comments, so I hope you guys are there. Is anybody there? Are we frozen? Again, me and electronic devices are having issues, but I'm going to try and finish the broadcast anyway, just in case.